I recently scored this 19th century French console table off of Facebook Marketplace. The details are so stinking good, and today we're gonna style it. When styling, I always start with books. They're just a really good place to build from and add layers. I love this vintage onyx chessboard and knew I wanted to use it in this spot. I'm also always bringing out vessels and candles to add height and dimension. And since it's fall, I of course had to bring out this blue and white pumpkin. How cute is that? Lighting all the candles all the time, especially in fall, cause cozy, and voila! I love how this turned out, you guys. I think it's perfect for fall. It'll be so fun to change it as seasons change. But now I have to decide if I want to put magazines underneath the console or garden stools to cover the wires. Let me know what you think I should do.